No, this is not happening! God, Lily! Upstairs. Lily, just hold on. I'm here, Lily. I'm here. I'm here! Dad's here!
You aren't here for me, Dad.
Sebastian. It's been a long time.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was gonna happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist the Force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
I'm here because of this.
Where did you get this?
Lily's still alive.
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to. Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive, and she's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit. We need you. Lily needs you.
Sebastian?
You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested. Thanks to her, the new STEM has been a smashing success. Until recently.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the STEM environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them. And STEM went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die. It's your choice.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
That's all right. I'm fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you. And someone else will be in there for you. Are you ready? Be careful in there, Sebastian. We're counting on you. STEM entry in 3, 2, 1.
It's hard to accept, Myra, but she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No! I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
Detective. We've got a call.
All units, 1199, let's play cover code 3, Beacon Mental Hospital. Once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Krimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
Th- There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily, too.
Union?
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
Lily, your team, and now me. We're all stuck inside STEM. I still don't understand why you can't just take them all out of their pods and wake them up.
It doesn't work that way. Without a core, we're totally locked out of the system. To forcibly remove anyone from STEM at this point would kill them and leave their consciousness trapped inside there.
Great. Mobius has got some stellar backup plans.
Stating the obvious isn't going to speed things along. You need to find Lily. Otherwise she, you, and everyone else inside is going to die.
Hoffman. Psychology and surveillance. This one could be cagey. Sykes. A tech, but at least he has some small arms training. O'Neill. They must not have been expecting trouble if they sent in all these technicians. Baker. Team leader. He's the guy I should try to find first. Harrison. Combat specialist, huh? Hopefully he can take care of himself. Union, huh? Looks like any town USA.
It was designed that way to keep the test subjects calm and relaxed.
Calm and relaxed. The exact opposite of Beacon.
What happened at Beacon was beyond our control.
It doesn't seem like you've got much control this time, either.
Look, I don't know what you're going to encounter in there. If you need information, I'd suggest you try talking to some of the locals. You know, canvass the area. Just like you taught me back at KCPD.
You were never a real detective, Kidman.
And you're not a detective anymore. But let's try to do some detecting anyway, okay?
My first commendation. Feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was. Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house. Cat. I don't ever remember owning a cat. A mirror. Just like Beacon. should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Slide projector? Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school? Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken. Thanks, Kitty. Here we go again. Into the looking glass. Lily, what's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right?
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
Is this the right place? the search team. Baker. Sadistic. Whoever did this must have enjoyed it. Someone tried to block the way out. Or in? The team leader. One bullet. Straight through the head. Hello? Shit. Who was that? What's going on here?
What was that?
Shit.
Thank you.
the hell was that? Just like the search team member. I gotta find a way out of here. Thank you. What the hell? Ugh.